The building is over 100 years old. The roof is leaking, the windows are leaking, and even the floor is held together by masking tape.